Hey everybody, Payments Professor here. And on this Who Is Wednesday, we're gonna find out who is the U.S. Faster Payments Council. I have with me Kevin Christensen, who is the president of the U.S. Faster Payments Council.
Well,
is that correct?
I'm the acting executive director.
The acting executive director.
We're currently searching for a permanent executive director.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, what exactly is the U.S. Faster Payments Council? Because I know it's something I've seen some news releases on. I've had some people even ask me. And I just want to get a good idea for everybody out there who works with electronic payments. What is the U.S. Faster Payments Council?
Yeah, so the U.S. Faster Payments Council, it's a new industry association.
Mm-hmm.
We were formed in November of 2018, and basically our goal is to allow anyone to pay anyone at any time with near immediate funds availability. So we want to make basically faster payments like text mm-hmm. messaging, right? You know, you've got your Verizons, you've got your Sprints,
right?
Where you can send text messages between each other.
Yes.
We want to make faster payments that way, and the way that we thought would do this would be by creating this trade association, being able to get members in and really break down the challenges that we see.
All right, well, what are some of the challenges that you see with faster payments that you're working on?
Yeah, so, you know, right now I think that one of the huge things is that people just don't know about faster payments, right? So education awareness is huge. And so we've got three work groups that are going on right now where we have education awareness,
uh-huh.
End user transparency. When I do a faster payment, what's that actually like? How's it going to happen? What buttons do I have to hit? Uh-huh. And then safety and security, because payments have to be fast.
Security, because I know a lot of people have fear that if it goes faster, there's going to be issues, that they're going to lose their money.
Right.
So we definitely want to have that
in there. Exactly. The fear is that, oh, faster payments equals faster fraud. Uh-huh. And so we got to make sure that that doesn't happen. And so that's really why we have this safety and security work group. So right now, things have been going really well. We've got 150 members.
Wow.
Broken up into six different segments. So okay. We've got financial institutions. We've uh-huh. got business end users. Uh-huh. We got network providers. We got technology providers. And then we have everybody else.
Wow, so you really represent the entire landscape of electronic payments.
Yeah, absolutely.
But in the realm of how faster payments are working here in the U.S.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, one of the things that we wanted to do was make this association a little bit different. So we want to be able to have, you know, one member, one vote. So if you join the U.S. Faster Payments Council, your vote counts every bit as much as Visa's vote, who's obviously also a member. You know, our board structure is also different. Each segment gets at least three board seats. Those seats are voted on by those individual segments. So you get the most votes, you're on the board seat. So you don't have to do anything special to be a board member other than get the most votes. So it's really a democratic.
I like that, one member, one vote. So that's true. Not only you're representing the entire industry, you're equally representing the entire
industry.
Exactly,
and that's exactly what we wanted to be able to do to have. An association that represents the entire ecosystem and not just focuses on one particular segment.
That is awesome. Now, last question. If somebody wants to learn more about the U.S. Faster Payments Council, where do they go? How do they go about doing that?
Internet, fasterpaymentscouncil.org. We've got our bylaws that are posted out there.
Uh-huh.
We've got a membership application. Contact us, and we'd obviously love to have more members.
That is awesome. Well, thank you, Kevin. Any of you out there, if you got more questions about who the U.S. Faster Payments Council is, of course, put some comments below, send me a message. I'll be posting a little bit more information in the comments so you'll be able to find out more. Until then, have a wonderful Who Is Wednesday.